before you joined Max, so how many have you done?
About 10, 15. Yeah.
So now, when the girls work with you, are they under contract, or they just pretty much work with anybody else?
No, I don't usually have contract girls, but when you get a great gal like Anastasia, for sure I'll shoot her, several times. Yeah.
As a matter of fact, being this close to Anastasia, I'm tempted to ask you for a job, but I know.